Have you ever heard of the espresso yourself truck?
Nope.
The coffee they make, Jeff, is like, you cannot believe. You know when people just make one thing
I
right?
get it. It's great.
It's obsession worthy.
Okay.
So I started to follow the truck on Twitter.
I thought you hated Twitter.
I don't hate Twitter, Jeff. I lurk on Twitter.
You're a lurker.
I'm just not a tweeter.
Okay.
So a few weeks ago, the truck was parked right across the street from Sam's. Wait, let me get you some food. I put your arms
Sam who?
Hoffbrau? You know Sam's Hoffbrau? That was the strip bar or like, topless place or whatever that we went to. Oh, you need cutlery. Anyway, who would have thunk it? Ran into McKenna.
I don't know who McKenna is.
Oh, she's the dancer. She's the dancer that gave me that private thingy when we were there.
You mean the stripper?
Okay, sure. This stripper is in the maid's room.
The stripper's in the maid's room.
Yeah.
How did the stripper get in the maid's room?
I put her there.